Ooh, good choice.
This is so delicious.
Oh, you sound surprised.
Oh, no, it's totally normal to have a gourmet kale and Brussels sprout salad at a bar in the middle of nowhere surrounded by animal heads.
You want something to drink?
I would kill for a latte.
Sorry, nearest Starbucks 80 miles away.
Really? Mm-hmm. You know there's a Starbucks in Kuala Lumpur? Of Nurses Beyond Borders.
Oh, humanitarian. Man, there's so many things to learn about you, huh?
Yeah, well, according to Doc, I'm an ageist.
Well, good thing I'm still relatively young and attractive.
You know, looks have nothing to do with it. You're the only restaurant in town.
Oh, yeah, you keep telling yourself that.
What I keep telling myself is that I'm crazy for not packing up and going home.
Good news. Doc's not going to throw you a parade, but he agreed to try you out. Start immediately.
Hope, you've already hired me.
Well, here's the thing. I'm paying your salary, but it is his practice, so...
Why didn't you just tell me that?
Well, honey, then you wouldn't have come, would you? Like my father said to my mother at the altar, you're already here, so let's make the best of it.
Okay, well, I'm not staying in that shack another night.
Well, I gotta side with Mel on that one.
You stay out of this. Do I need to remind you that we have
I'm fully aware that we have a contract. Okay, I'm also aware that suitable housing was part of the deal. So technically, you're in breach, which means the contract is null and void, and I can leave whenever I want.
Can you afford to have her leave?
No.
Why don't you get her a room at the Fitches? I'll fix up the cabin. Ricky could help me.
I'm not made of money.
Oh, please don't poor mouth to me. You and I both know you couldn't spend half of what you have if you tried.
You're offering an awful lot of yourself to help a complete stranger.
Oh, I thought you knew me better than that.
Jack, I've known you a long time. If Mel was short for Melvin, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
I believe Hope has some good news for you.
I'll put you up at the Fitches while I figure out what to do with the cabin.
The place with the handsy husband.
Did I say that?
You know, I can fight my own battles.
Hey, never turn down help when you're deep in a foxhole. How about a show of Virgin River hospitality? Why don't I take you on a tour tomorrow? Okay, tell you what. I'm gonna be at the river at 7 a.m. If you want to join me, I'll be there.